mistakes. We all make mistakes in life. Like perhaps a small thing to a very large thing. And it's good to make mistakes because they teach us lessons. No school, no class, no teacher can teach us. And they'll forever stay in our hearts, brains, and they'll bring so many memories. And they just bring, when we look back when we made those mistakes, we'll be young, wild, free, and such a teenagers, and young we would be. Watching them, it would just bring so many memories back to you. It would be so much beautiful. I mean, making mistakes is such a good thing to have, but not always. And we make mistakes while we are young and regret later in life. It's good to make mistakes, but not every single time. We also have to learn from them. Here are three mistakes most young people make and regret in life. The first thing, giving up too easily. I don't know about you guys, but for me, personally, a winner is someone who didn't give up at all. A winner isn't someone who brings home a trophy. A winner isn't someone who brings home a certificate. A winner is a person who never gives up in life and just goes on with whatever he or she thinks is right. The second thing, pleasing everyone. You don't need to please every single person who is living on this earth. You just need to please yourself. You need to give yourself a good life. You need to live that life. You need to live every single moment, second, narrow second in life, because that second ain't gonna come back to you. The third thing, not continuing learning and investing in themselves. Guys, the education system is very amazing for the competitive world, but personally for learning and continuing to improve yourself, it is not. And that one certificate doesn't define you, or that one degree doesn't define you, or your high school graduation certificate doesn't definitely define you. Well, what defined you is that your brain, your knowledge, how much knowledge you have. Education, having education is a magnet. You need education in life to do whatever you want to do, to hit that dream job of yours, to fulfill and be successful. But that education isn't every single thing. You need to continue on learning and invest in yourself more. That's what I personally think. And people don't like my thought process. Seriously, what people think is just, you have that one degree, you completed your education, you're gonna live a wonderful life. That isn't it. You need to keep on learning. You need to keep on enjoying life. You shouldn't settle at one place. That's what I personally think. And people don't like my thought process because I'm a bit different. I don't want to settle down. I want to be something. I want to keep on learning. I want to keep on improving. And people don't like it. Honestly, our education system doesn't like it. Nor does anyone like it. But you shouldn't stop there. You shouldn't stop because someone thinks something about you, about your learning, about your thought process, about your creativity, about your mind, because you are unique. All in all, you are unique. You're a unique person. You are yourself. You're not somebody. You're not a carbon copy of someone. And you don't need to be, because you're yourself. And you need to chase that one dream you have. And I'm not making this to basically brainwash you and tell you something like everyone does. I'm just here to give you advice. I'm just here to give what I think is right. I'm just here to give my information. I might be a kid, but I do got some information and I do got a mind, and I want to share it with people. People might not like it. Seriously. People might not like it. People might say that I'm copying. People might say that I'm just looking at this at my computer and reading and telling it out to you guys. I heard people say that and it hurt me, but I ain't stopping there. I'm still gonna keep on continuing what I think I'm doing right. And we have to continue learning and investing in ourselves as well. And that's it for today's video. Please like, share, subscribe and hit the bell icon. And please leave a comment down below too. And thank you so much for keeping on and supporting me. That really means a lot to me.